tutorial on how to play Now by Miguel. We're in standard tuning. There's no capo. I'll be teaching you the chord progression and the picking pattern that's played throughout the entire song. So, we'll start with the chords here. We've got a C, an A minor, an E minor, and an F. If you already know how to play those chords, skip ahead a little bit. For now, I'll be telling you how to play those chords. We've got your index finger on the first fret of the B string, middle finger on the second fret of the D, ring finger on the second fret of the G, and you play the A, D, G, B, and the E strings for your A minor chord. To get to a C from an A minor, you're just going to move your ring finger to the third fret of the A string. There's your C chord. For your E minor, your middle finger is going to be on the second fret of the A string. Ring finger is on the second fret of the D. And finally, for our F chord, you can have your index on the first fret of the B string, middle finger on the second fret of the G, ring finger on the third fret of the A, and pinky on the third fret of the D. Be careful not to play this high E string. It's not actually part of the chord. We'll talk about that later here. But so those are the four chords we'll need. So now we can go ahead and start learning this progression that goes like this. Okay, so we're going to start on our C chord. We're going to strum. So strum your strings on your C chord. Pick your B string, G string, D string. And then you go back to the G string. So B, G, D, G. Next, go to your A minor chord. Strum the A minor. B, G, D, G. Next, we're going to go to our E minor. Again, strum your B, or pick your B, G, D, G. Strum. And finally, we're going to go to that F chord. And same strings you're picking there. The progression here is B, G, D, G. After you strum. So strum, B, G, D, G. Okay, so nice and slow here. C to our A minor. To our E minor. To our F. C. What is played mainly throughout the entire song. Okay, so that's going to be it for this tutorial. If you have questions, go ahead and comment below. If you'd like to see more tutorials, please subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching.